नमस्ते एवरीवन, वेलकम टू वर्क एक्सपीरियंस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट बांधनी। बांधनी इज अ टाइप ऑफ टाई एंड डाई टेक्सटाइल डेकोरेटेड बाय टाइंग द क्लॉथ इनटू मेनी बाइंडिंग्स अकॉर्डिंग टू अवर डिजाइन एंड देन डाई द क्लॉथ। द पैटर्न्स आर मेड इन वेरी पर्टिकुलर वेज डिपेंडिंग अपॉन हाउ द क्लॉथ इज टाइड। In early times, natural elements such as flowers, roots, leaves, bark and berries were used to make the dyes. Today, both natural and man-made elements are used in bandhani. Most bandhani making centers are situated in Gujarat, Rajasthan, Punjab, etc. So, let's start our bandhani. Today we will make a beautiful handkerchief. For this you need a cotton handkerchief, chana, thread to tie this chana. You can take anything, you can take stones, you can take coins. If you want big pattern, if you want small pattern, you can take these type of chanas, or you can use choles also. And we will do with turmeric powder pencil to mark the mark on kerchief. So let's start. First we will do the marking on our cloth. First fold your cloth like this and mark a center. After marking the center, according to your desired pattern you can use scale also, and according to your desired pattern you can tie chanas here. I'm just marking the patterns. After marking on the cloth, take this chana and tie the cloth. Tie it properly like this. Tie very tightly so that our color will not go in that portion. Like this you can tie the cloth and tip. So wherever markings are there, we will tie all the chanas. Like this, I have tied all my chanas with the help of thread. Now, with turmeric powder, we will dye this cloth. Take 2 cups of water and keep it for boiling. When the water will boil, then we'll add salt and 2 tablespoons of turmeric powder. Now water started boiling. I will add 1/2 tablespoon of salt. Salt will help to fix the color. Then add turmeric powder and add our cloth in this and keep it for 2 to 3 minutes to boil it properly in the water. Now after 2 to 3 minutes, I will take out the cloth and put it in the cold water. Wash this cloth properly. Now after washing this cloth in cold water, we will keep it for drying. Afterwards we'll open the thread. Now we'll start opening this thread and let's see the pattern. Now after opening this thread, we'll see the pattern. See how beautiful it is. Now we'll open the full thread. So after opening this cloth, the pattern is looking like this. So make these type of patterns as per your required design. Tie the chanas and dye it with turmeric powder. And whenever you will complete this activity, just email me on penal@GangesValleySchool. Take care. Bye. Email me at penal@GangesValleySchool.com.